Hi guys, what's up? My name is Kathy and welcome to my channel. So today's video is a travel vlog. I'm traveling to Lonavala for a day with my friends. It's one of my friends' birthday too, so we are gonna chill, party, have some fun. So I'm going to be shooting the whole travel vlog right now. I've already reached Lonavala actually. So we left at 10 in the morning and reached approx 1 o'clock and we are staying in this gorgeous villa that I'm going to share. I'll share about all the prices and the budgets at the end of the video. So stay tuned for that. So firstly, this is such an amazing weather right now. It's rainy, it's gloomy, it's so beautiful outside, and the villa is also so gorgeous. So this is the gorgeous villa that we are staying in. So first when you enter,
hi.
So first when you enter, this is the lawn area. We have sitting area here, and even in that space we have plants all over the place, which I really like. I like greenery near me. There are some of my friends sitting right there, and then you have two entrances, one from here, one from here. And then when you enter, this is how the room looks. We have our bags here, you have the sofa, TV, you have all the equipment. There's a staircase to upwards. So we'll go there later. Then you have the kitchen, you have fridge, you have microwave, gas and everything. And this is a beautiful pool. So I'll share the video how it looks in the night time. It looks so beautiful. So we have lights here and it makes it look so beautiful. And also there's a waterfall there. So this one is gonna look so pretty. I'll share the video. So then when you get here, we'll go to the upside. So here we have a washroom, and then going up staircase, there are two floors. So this villa has a capacity of 8 to 10 people can fit in. So here when you come up, there are two rooms. One is this side, it has a double bed and washroom built in it, and here is the view of the outside. Then you have a cupboard, you have mirror. Hi, that's my OOTD. Then we have the other room here, of the cupboard, double bed, and the view from here is gorgeous. Look at that, so much greenery outside. So here also you have inbuilt washroom. So there is this another staircase that goes to second floor from this room only, and I guess there are no lights. Wait a second. Oops, there are not a lot of lights. But when you go up, this is the second floor, and you have this huge area of sleeping, which is good. You have this place where you can play, you have carom, you have a small kitchen up also, there's fridge, and that's the view outside. It's so beautiful. You can see other pools too. There are a lot of villas only in this area. I'll mention all of them in the link. I'll also mention the address of this one. Then this side, we have some extra beds here. There's a washroom, another washroom here. And look at this gorgeous view. I mean, whoa. This is such a pretty villa. So you just now saw the view from the top second floor. This is such a pretty villa, and it is so inexpensive for such a luxurious villa. You have inbuilt pool, you have inbuilt speaker system in it, you have all the facility, kitchen utensils and everything. So yeah, loving the place. So now we have ordered our lunch, waiting for the lunch, and then we'll eat and then we'll jump into the swimming pool. So guys, it's 6:30 right now. We had our lunch at around 3:30, and then we were sitting and chilling, talking somewhere, resting, and now it's party time. We are going to the pool, gonna have super fun. I hope I'm audible to you guys. So I'm going in the swimming pool and everybody is already in, and this is the condition, and it looks so beautiful. I told you, with the lights and waterfall it will look amazing. And look at that. Whoa. So pretty. And now I'm gonna go in and have
So we were in the pool for quite a couple of hours, and then two of my friends decorated this beautiful corners with balloons and number balloons. Then here is the birthday boy and here is the beautiful cake. So Urvashi made this cake. She's a baker, and we got this cake from Mumbai to Lonavala in car, and it didn't broke. I'll mention her Instagram page in case you want to check it out. So now we are gonna cut the cake, actually break and smash the cake. This is a cricket theme based cake, as Rachel loves cricket, and when you break this cake, it is filled with chocolates, as you can see, instead of cake, because chocolates can last a lot of hours, cake can't. And I can't play the audio of this video because my friend was playing some really amazing music which would give me restriction. So I'm giving an audio dub, and then we popped the bottle of champagne, and it was not getting opened initially, but then it did, and then he spilled champagne all over, and then we were in the pool again, enjoying, having fun, dancing, chilling. So we came out of the pool very late at night, and then we all got freshened up and we made dinner. We made Maggi, as it was so cold, so hot Maggi really helped. We ate our dinner and I went off to sleep very quickly because I was not well. Rest of them were still chilling, and yeah.
Hey guys, good morning. It's 10 o'clock and I just woke up. So yesterday I couldn't film much because we were in the pool by around 3 o'clock. We had so much fun, it was crazy. We were dancing and shouting and so much fun, and there was nobody to complain actually, so that's a great thing. You can have fun, chill, enjoy. This place is such an amazing stay. And also the pool was so great. We had waterfall there. We enjoyed a lot. I would highly recommend this place. And then after 3, we made our dinner. We actually made Maggi, ate. We were sitting a little while, and then I went off to sleep because I was feeling super cold and I was shivering like nobody's business. So yeah, I went off to sleep and woke up right now. So our breakfast is ready. I'm gonna go grab some breakfast, and then we have our checkout timing at 11 o'clock. So I'm gonna leave, and we are gonna leave. So yeah.
So I got freshened up, we had our breakfast and checked out of the villa. Now we are here at the famous Maganlal Chikki, the original one. It's in the blue color. All the red ones are the franchises, I believe. So we are here to take some chikki and some fudge, and then mostly we'll go to some point and chill there, click some pictures, and I'll catch you there.
So this is the very famous place for fudge in Lonavala I was talking about. It is called the Cooper's. Try out their hazelnut chocolate fudge. It is the best fudge I have ever, and at a 1 minute walking distance from here. This is the Maganlal Chikki in blue color, which is the original one. Try out their chickies and jellies too, both are amazing. And from a minute distance there is station, so it is very nearby to the station, both of these places. So after we were done shopping for our fudges and chickies, we left for home. So on the way we stopped at this beautiful place. So it is foggy and it was raining, so whole of the on the way journey was foggy, and we stopped at this place. This is such a beautiful place. We clicked some pictures here. We were just chilling for 5-10 minutes and we then left for our home. So now talking about the costing and budget of this trip, we were 9 people in total. So for the weekend, this cost us 17,000 rupees for one night. So splitting it for per person, it costed 1,900. For the petrol and diesel, it was total around around 2000, so splitting it per person it was 200, and for food and drinks it was total 3600, so 2200 lunch, 180 for dinner because we had Maggie, so a lot of expenses were cutted for dinner, 650 for breakfast and 570 for packet food and drinks that we ordered mix. So dividing it per person, it costed around 400 rupees. So adding it total, this costed us 2500 rupees per person. Sorry guys, I forgot to end this vlog, but I hope you enjoyed this video because I enjoyed this trip a lot in this whole pandemic. This was a mood changer trip and a lot necessary one too. I enjoyed this trip. This was such an amazing staycation. If you are looking for a luxury staycation, definitely try this out. And that was it for today's video. See you in my next video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye.